Alright people, welcome back to part 2. Let's continue where we left off. Jesus Christ. Dude, they gotta stop doing these ambushes.
Havoc, got a present for you.
Still here? You had orders to evac.
Just following your lead. Don't ask for it.
Oh, happy days. Yeah, this song is a background song. Not liking it. Not liking it one bit. It is pretty bad. See, my objective is not has two surface-to-surface missile launchers in the park. Locate and destroy the two SSM launchers. Damn. My ass cheeks, they hurt. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Have it. Get this on fire over the park. Long
Launcher is unseen. Repeat, launcher is unseen.
Repeat, did you say unseen missile launcher?
Correct. Reporting possible stealth tank presence.
Oh my god, there's two tanks. Well, I guess it's about time to, I think there was more health points over here. Hopefully that took care of the tanks. If it didn't, I'd be upset. And it seems like it did not do shit. Alright, I found the two things I gotta destroy. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no, I gotta go through that pain load game. Where did I last save? Where was the last check time I saved? Fuck. Fuck everything. You know, let me get the fuck out of here. Cool game. Oh my god. My tank has no shields. Alright, that shit's taken care of, the first tank. All right, I got a tank. Another tank. This is America.
We've spotted an SSM napalm stockpile to your west. And rocket soldiers on the balconies.
That's it? I thought I was gonna have trouble.
Alright, let me save the game so I don't freaking die again. Drastically, I mean, I'm glad that I was able to get the tank the second time, but damn. It says I failed an objective. It says, okay, yeah, okay, I see what happened. Behind him. God, I saved the game. Load. Learn the workings of the obelisk. Stay, I think it said stay out of sight of it. I don't remember. Oh, shit. I'm hauling ass.
Warning, log obelisk detected.
Those must be the SSMs. Time to get to work.
Shit. Damn it. Hey, I completed the mission. I'm happy. This took an arm and a leg.
Intel thinks the prisoners were taken to another Nod research facility, but so far we've been unable to track them.
Big surprise.
I can find them. Our Tiberium experiments emit a unique radiation signature. I should be able to pick them up with the Mobius suit's detection system.
Mobius suit?
Sydney's been working with GDI to create a powered armor combat suit.
I've got a working prototype up and running. I'm ready to go.
You're not going anywhere.
Only two people in the world know how to operate that prototype, Captain. My father and me.
Okay, fine. But I'm running the show. Got it?
By all means, Captain.
Enjoying yourself?
You have no idea. Remember, this mission is recon only. Stay in Havoc's sight and radio in the moment you pinpoint your father's location.
I'm picking up an odd power fluctuation. Oops.
Nice suit. Detect anything else?
Wasted your boyfriend.
He had it coming.
You back with GDI now?
I'm a free agent, Nikki. Always have been.
So what are you doing here?
I need a diversion. You're it. Do what you want with the mad scientists, but Ravishaw is mine.
No kiss goodbye? Women.
Oh my god. You have been placed in solitary confinement inside a Nod prison facility. Secure has been generous enough to free you as a distraction. Oh my god, finally, I'm done with this. I'm like, now I can just like do something else. Anyways, thanks for watching episode 7, part 2. Much appreciation. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. It really helps the channel. My dudettes.